Women can be hard to read, which is why figuring out how to tell if a girl likes you can be so incredibly confusing. But once you know exactly which signs to look for that prove she's interested, you'll be able to read them loud and clear. While there are many subtle hints women give off when they're into you, relationship experts say these 15 signs a girl likes you are at the top of the list, and luckily, they're some of the easiest to spot, too. From introducing you to her friends to staying consistently in touch, here are 15 of the most common signs a girl likes you according to relationship experts, so you'll never have to wonder if a girl likes you again. 1. Her friends and family know about you. If a girl is interested, she's not shy when it comes to speaking about you to her friends. After all, women tell their girlfriends everything. She'll pick up the phone with her buddies when you call, and she doesn't hesitate to let them know when she's made plans with you. Another big indicator is if she's inviting you to gatherings with her friends. This means she sees a future with you and will ask their approval. The same is true when it comes to her family, says Bonnie Winston, celebrity matchmaker and relationship expert. If she introduces you to her family, that is another good sign that she really likes you and wants you in her life. 2. She reschedules a date she can't make. If a girl is into you, she'll want to see you again. She'll be willing to reschedule the dinner you planned that overlaps with her girl's night. If she doesn't like you, she'll do everything she can to make you think she's very busy and cannot be bothered. Eagerness is a confident sign that a woman is into you, as she'll take the time to make plans with you regardless of her busy schedule. Adam Lo Dolce, founder of Love Strategies, puts it simply, when a girl likes you, she makes herself available to you. 3. She makes an effort to continue the conversation. Whether it's in person or over text, a girl that's into you is going to engage in your conversations wholeheartedly. She won't send one-word texts or simply nod her head while you speak, she'll ask questions and add input to prolong the conversation between you two. Rachel DeAlto, relationship expert and Match's chief dating expert, suggests asking yourself this: does she reply to your texts? Does she answer your call? If she's replying with comments on your texts and questions for you to answer, she's probably interested as she's trying to keep the conversation going. 4. She compliments you and tries to make you feel good. If a woman gives you compliments or is often doing things just to make you smile, it's a really good sign she likes you. Does she smile at you? Compliment you? Send you selfies? DeAlto suggests asking yourself. If she's trying to make you happy, there's a very good chance that she likes you. It's pretty icy in the shadow of someone uninterested. 5. She's clearly nervous around you. Avoiding eye contact, messing with her hair, face, etc. It may seem as though she's uninterested, but she could just be nervous. Most guys don't know the difference between when a girl is shy around you versus when she simply does not want to be near you. Things like face touching, playing with her hair, looking down, and fumbling with her hands are all signs that she's nervous. Whether she's talking too much or not at all, do your best to put her mind at ease by making her feel comfortable around you. 6. Her body language is inviting. Some girls are the opposite of nervous when into a guy. You can tell a girl is into you by the way she positions herself. She'll turn her entire body towards you when you're speaking. She'll find any excuse to touch you or be in your general vicinity. Even though she might not make the first move, she'll want you to by placing her hand close to yours. If she's into you, she won't pull away when you move closer to her, and she won't recoil when you place your arm around her. Be careful, though, as you don't want to overdo this. Make sure she feels comfortable so things won't turn awkward. 7. She remembers things you tell her. She might be into you if she not only pays attention, but shows you that she's been listening to you by bringing up conversations that you spoke about days ago. She'll make little inside jokes with you based on the things you've said to her. Even the little dumb things she'll remember, because if she's into you, she'll find everything about you intriguing. She's mindful of what you're going through. Whether you have a big game or stressful deadline at work, she'll make note of these things and be sure to wish you good luck. Maybe she'll even give you a little space. 8. You catch her staring at you on multiple occasions. You're out with friends and you find her glancing over at you more than once. If she's into you, you'll catch her staring at you when she assumes you don't notice. If you catch her looking at you and she quickly glances the other way, she might be into you but shy about it. The fact is, if she's attracted to you, she'll keep looking at you consciously or subconsciously. 9. She makes time for you? One sure sign a girl likes you, she makes time for you in her busy schedule. Says Margot Shulman, author of Choose Love, A Simple Path to Healthy, Joyful Relationships. It's so simple, but it's one of the very best ways to tell if a girl likes you. Winston agrees, a sign that a girl likes you is when she makes herself available to you regularly, whether it is in person, on a phone call or sending you a sweet text. After all, if she didn't, why would she bother? 10. She tries to let you know she's single. Whether it's talking about how she can't find the right guy, or giving you details about her excruciating third wheel experience, she'll let you know just how single she is. Use this to figure out if she's actually interested in you. If she mentions needing a date to an event or someone to accompany her to dinner so she's not alone, offer to go. Chances are, she's waiting for you to take the hint. 11. She copies your movements and gestures. Is she copying your mannerisms or using your slang? Experts say this is a sure sign of attraction. For example, if she smirks like you do, or uses that one word you use often, she's most likely interested. Imitation is a form of flattery. 12. She asks for your help on silly, little things. Sometimes, women go to great lengths to get your attention. If she's asking you to teach her something that sounds elementary, she's most likely sending you major signals. Women recognize that men have a protective instinct, so when a lady is too short to reach something, or can't quite figure out how the remote works, she's usually hinting that she wants your help. All of this happens near you so she can be sure you're there to aid her in her supposed helplessness. So, before you mistake her as a fool for not being able to download songs to her phone or drive a stick shift, remember this sign. 13. She opens up to you, and encourages you to do the same. When a girl is interested and feels comfortable around you, she'll seek opportunities to tell you details about her life that not everyone knows. As you are getting to know her better, notice if she lets you into this lesser-known side of her. If so, the rapport between you two is high. Another indicator, she is really interested in your past, asking for stories about your childhood and upbringing, says Shulman. Parade Daily. Celebrity interviews, recipes and health tips delivered to your inbox. Email address. 14. She laughs at everything you say. You might be full of dad jokes or last year's memes, but if a girl is playing with her hair and laughing at your jokes, it's a good sign she likes you, according to Lo Dolce, since humor is a huge indicator of a positive relationship. Even though your jokes might be infamously corny, she'll still find them funny when she wants you to know she's interested. If she's engaging in conversations with smiles, giggles and playful banter, there's a good chance she's attracted to you. 15. You're starting to see her dorky side. If she's comfortable around you, her little quirks will start to show. She lets herself act silly and goofy around you, says Shulman. If she's showing you her silly side, make her even more comfortable by doing the same. Allowing her to feel accepted can increase your chances of scoring another date.